there? How long have you been there, Uncle?
Oh, don't stop, lass. Go on. I enjoy hearing you practice. You've nearly as fine a set of lungs as your mother.
How dare you? Get out! Get out of here now! You're just my father's oafish tool.
Tool, am I? What the fuck do you know about it? No. That will be you, lass. You soon see. Mark me when I say that the only instrument here is you.
I said get out. Go! Go on, leave me be.
Of course. As her hoity-toity fucking ladyship commands.
God, that man! But what did he mean? Here. There was someone else in the attic outside the door, but I think they've gone now. I don't. But you must look to yourself first, Thomas. If you should be caught too... They seem to be drawn to sound. You must remain quiet. What do you think is wrong with them? I knew noise attracted them, but what happened to their faces? T- Dear God, that's horrific. I dread to think of you being snatched like that too. Our one hope of helping him, helping all of them, is finding the cylinders. Please, take the utmost care. And if I don't answer, it means I've had to hide, that they've come back.
Yeah.